mommies and daddies, welcome to Mamma Giri. Hope you all are doing well. As parents, हम बच्चों को कई सारे चीज सिखाना चाहते हैं, but बहुत छोटी छोटी चीजें होती है जिसे हमें अपनी habits बनानी है ताकि हमारे बच्चे घर में ही सीख पाए और कुछ चीजों को हमें घर में avoid करनी है. So, let's check it out. It's okay to say sorry, please, thank you at home. बच्चे भी सीखेंगे ये 3 magic words, sorry, please and thank you. Wish good morning to each and every family members. Good morning, how are you? Wish good night before sleeping. Bye. We should ask before using someone else's belongings. Like, can I use your pencil? Be on time. If we are always on time, our kids will learn the same. और ये habits उनके साथ life long रहेगा, जो आगे जाकर उनको बहुत help करेगा. Wait for your turn. कई बच्चे shout करते हैं, I want this, I want that, I want to go there. But let them wait for their turn. Or else, मैंने कई बार notice किया, बच्चे interrupt करते हैं when parents are talking. Let them wait for their turn. Their words will also be listened. But let them wait. मैंने इसके ऊपर एक पूरी वीडियो बनाई है, अगर आप चाहे तो चेक कर सकते हैं. With this, I wind up. अगर आपको मेरा काम अच्छा लगता है, then why don't you subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates. Thank you.